go pa yam pa yam ni guli pa yam pa yam ni guli.
Now, when I found out I was going to end up in Napoli, Italy, I knew there was one thing I had to see. It's the birthplace of the pizza. So I got in my cab and told me, take me to the first pizza place in Napoli. And here we are in Brandy. Now, back in 1780, they started making the very first pizzas. Pretty basic. We probably still barely recognize them as a pizza. In those days, they were throwing everything from corn to cucumbers on them. But around 1889, the Queen came, Queen Margherita, and she wanted a special pizza. So the chef at the time, pizza maker Pietro, came up with some basil. I'm not going to pick up the mozzarella cheese. And a thin crust, because up until that time, most pizza was pretty thick crust stuff. Thin crust made it. Apparently, it was a big hit. She loved it. And she wrote a letter, thanked them, and every time she came into town, she ordered what then became the Margherita Pizza. Enzo is the current pizza maker, and he's been making them here for 40 years, right? Yeah, so he's an experienced pizza. Are you going to make my pizza for me? Yeah? My margherita? All right, just like the Queen had some 100 years ago. Oh, yeah, look at that. It's a sort of a self-service. I don't know if Chef Pietro, pizza maker back in 1889, knew the significance of what he created for Queen Margherita, but I'm still enjoying it today. So I'm going to do it the Italian way. I'm going to fold it up. Man, he sure did a good job. This tastes excellent. A lot of it has to do with the fresh herbs. I mean, that looked to me like they just picked them in the back garden. And the crust is just perfect. It's not, you know, you've had crust when it's kind of really soggy. And yes, I'm going to eat the whole thing by myself. Look at that. Mm. Oh, man. Definitely worth coming to Naples for. And now when you eat your pizza back home, you'll know where it came from. Right here in Napoli, Italy. How we doing over there, Enzo?
Another option is a grilled pizza. In the crust is baked on the grill.
The dough and ingredients can be combined on any kind of table.
Most restaurants still standard
table. Of the pizza is called the crust. It's typical for hand diced Neapolitan pizza.
Often pizza dough contains sugar.
It helps pizza to crumble.
Commonly used on pizza.
Material of the highest quality is typically made with San Marzano tomatoes and buffalo mozzarella of Campania and Lazio.
We have a dream to go to Naples and taste different dishes, typical.